In Gift of Tulips by Weird Giraffe Games, you're attending a tulip festival. Each player starts out with their own player card, the tulip deck, the tulip value card, as well as the tulip festival lineup. To start off, you go ahead and place the values of the tulips already there. Each player is then given two cards, and they have to decide if you want to add it to your bouquet or if you want to add it to the secret festival, and then play can begin. On your turn, you draw a card and you decide where to put it. If you put it in the festival and it increases the value of one of the tulips, then you rearrange the tulips in their placement in the festival lineup. Then you would reflect that change on the tulip value tracking card. You can also add cards to the secret festival during the game. And you can also choose to give cards to maybe your neighbor. If you do this, then you also need to make sure you check the festival to see if you get extra points for gifting something to a friend and reflect that on your point card. You can also choose to add tulips to your bouquet. If you do that, make sure you check the festival as well to see if you get any points for keeping them. And add that to your point card. The game ends when the last card is drawn and played. Then you pull the secret festival cards and add them to the festival, and they will change the values. After you've done that, then you go through and award the first place, second place, and third place according to whoever has the most of those tulips, and whoever has the most points wins the gift of tulips.